In a lake, there were three fish who were great friends. The first fish was very smart. The second one knew how to find his way out of trouble. And the third was adamant and hated changes. The first fish overheard a fisherman's conversation about coming back the next day and fishing in the lake. Sensing danger, he cautioned his friends to move out of the lake. The second fish said, "I will stay here and find a way out if I'm caught." The third fish said, "I do not want to move out. I will remain here, and if I have to get caught, I will." The first fish moved out. The next day, the fisherman arrived and caught the other two fish. The second one cleverly escaped by pretending to be dead. The third fish did nothing and got caught and died. Moral of the story, one should always be open to change and adapt accordingly. Take immediate action when you sense danger.